Josh Barainski, who is the choreographer for today's show. And I'm going to be translating, so please forgive me if I don't do the best job, but I'll do the best I can. So Tamás, we were talking and... Ja spytałam mi kilka facet i oni powiedzieli, że jesteś naprawdę kochani i że oni ci tak lubią. Więc powiedz mi, jak tworzyliście taki związek?
Naprawdę były bardzo, bardzo ciężkie.
So he's saying that the beginning was very difficult, he must admit.
Ale po pewnym czasie mam wrażenie, że mi zaufali.
And after a certain amount of time, he feels like they started to trust him.
Ale chyba dlatego, że po prostu wszystko, co robiłem z nimi, to prosto z serca i
And he feels like everything that he was doing with them was from his heart and from his passion.
No. A niektórych z nich w ogóle to też zaraziłem troszkę tym tańcem, bo powiedzieli, że jak wrócą do swojego kraju, to mają zamiar kontynuować to i się zapisać na taniec, bo im to ogromną przyjemność sprawia. Także dla mnie to jest ogromny sukces.
So he said that whenever they go back to their country, some of them actually said that they might sign up for dance. So you've actually inspired them that much, they might go back and become dancers. Wow! That's fantastic.
Ale tak naprawdę to oni stworzyli tutaj świetny team, świetną drużynę i tak dobrze się bawią, tak dobrze wyglądają, że jestem z nich bardzo, bardzo dumny, naprawdę.
Okay, so he said actually they've created this amazing team and he's so proud of them because it's actually their energy that made this amazing team at Mr. Supernational 2016. Those are great words. Thank you so much, Tomasz. And let's check out the second part of the first presentation. Yeah, you ready to see it? Yes.
Panama.
Paraguay. I give you everything that you want.
36 Man Dreaming. Of the Crystal 12, you're the first time ever, Mr. Super Original. 2016, clap your hands for them, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, the jury have been watching our contestants very carefully for almost a week, because we ran some additional competition to check some unusual skills of the most handsome guy on the planet.
That's right. The tasks were fun, but the victory came with other measurable benefits. We will add up the points scored by our contestants in these competitions, and the first one with the highest result will automatically be selected to the top 20. That's pretty amazing, right?
That's nice, yeah.
Why don't we take a look at the first task?
Yeah, as you can see, the boys are having a great time. They think they've come here to relax, but that's only because they have no idea what is coming up yet.
Who will be judging you today? If you have any questions about sports in this country, she has all the answers. Please welcome Carolina Sosa.
You'll start from that side, you'll inflate a life ring, swim with it the whole distance, get the life ring out of the water, and that's when I stop the time. I'd like you to show off not only your muscles, but also joy, entertainment, and some creativity. Ready?
Gentlemen, take your marks. Ready?
Because I am not mopping in last years and yes, early morning, and my back muscle is very well. Today is a very bad day. I'm worrying.
Show that you have what it takes and that you really want it.
That is the best important. I think if you have an attitude, then you always fight.
Looks like a tough job, isn't it? Ladies and gentlemen, Karolina Szostak is with us. She's, of course, she's pretty, but she's a juror and she was checking swimming skills of our contestants. Karolina Szostak jest z nami, proszę Państwa. Karolina, dziękujemy, że jesteś.
Dobry wieczór.
Oceniałaś umiejętności pływania naszych uczestników. Zadam Ci teraz bardzo trudne pytanie. One very difficult question. Can they swim? Czy potrafią pływać?
Powiem tak, krótko. Z pływaniem było średnio, tak jak Państwo mogliście obserwować. Zdecydowanie lepiej wyglądała prezentacja, robienie selfie, tańce, uśmiechy, także...
Karolina said that they look much more better than they swim. Karolina, you are an expert. What do you think? Can they be a star in the next episode of Baywatch? Ale do serialu Baywatch, droga Karolina, by się nadawali? A?
Wiesz co, myślę, że o tym mogłaby zdecydować tylko i wyłącznie Pamela Anderson. Jedna i jedyna.
We should call to Pamela Anderson. She's the only one who can decide. Karolina, thank you very much.
Dziękuję bardzo.
Ladies and gentlemen, Davina should have the results of that competition. Davina, can you share them with us?
I sure can, Camille. We're here backstage and we have the list of all the candidates. First, I'm going to announce the three contestants who had the best time. Gentlemen, are you interested in this information that I hold right here? Yeah. Okay. All right. Let's start with number three, Puerto Rico. Number two, Belarus. And in first place, I think we'll all like this, Poland. That's right. However, I want everybody to remember that this is just one of the criteria on the person who got the best time, okay? Other things are also important, like style, presentation, and so on, right? So, Carolina, are you there? Hello.
Yeah.
Awesome, she's here. We would like to find out your decision. Is that possible?
Teraz tak, ja przedstawię swoją punktację. Powiem tak, oceniałam panów nie tylko pod względem sportowym, ale też pod względem tego, jak się prezentują, jak się zachowują, jak się ze sobą komunikują. Zaczynam od miejsca 10. Angola, 1 point.
Okay, okay.
Malta, 2 points. Rumunia, 3 points. Panama, 4 points. Belgia, 5 points.
Yeah.
Slovakia, 6 points.
Getting somewhere.
Sweden, 7 points. I teraz powiem o tych trzech pierwszych miejscach. Zdecydował faktycznie czas, czyli to, co panowie pokazali w wodzie i jak najlepiej się zaprezentowali, czyli prawdziwa sportowa rywalizacja. Puerto Rico, 8 points.
Yes!
Białoruś, 9 points. And Poland, 10 points.
Yes! Thank you very much, Carolina. How are you feeling, Mr. Poland?
Nie ukrywam, że jestem przeszczęśliwy, bo tego dnia spóźniłem się na śniadanie, więc płynąłem na totalnym głodzie. Jestem szczęśliwy, bo zdobyłem najlepszy czas.
Oh wow, so he said that he actually was late for breakfast, so he actually swam with an empty stomach and still won. That's pretty impressive. The swimwear competition is coming up next. Stay with us.